Dear students of Senior 1, hello everybody. Today we continue Unit 11 and we are now in the grammar part, language exercise 5. I'm on page 55. Bring your student books and come to me, page 55. Look at the sentences A to D and answer questions 1 to 4. Let's read the sentence first and afterwards I'll tell you what we are going to talk about. Today we have a very special guest who is a charity activist from Egypt. B. Layla, who has been an equal opportunity campaigner for almost 10 years, is here to talk about trying to change the world. C. I'm from Alexandria, which is a city in the north of Egypt, but I work in Cairo now. D. When I finished studying, I got a job at a charity which helps disabled young people find a job. Let's return back to the highlighted words. The word starts in red. Who is a charity activist from Egypt who has been an equal opportunities campaign for almost a year, which is a city in the north of Egypt, which helps disabled young people find jobs. Now I think you all have found out which part of grammar we are going to discuss today. Yes, it is the phase of relative clause. Okay, relative clause here to start with are divided into two main parts. Defining relative clause and non-defining relative clause. What are the defining ones? The defining ones give necessary information about the person or thing. Mr. Kamal is a man that, and the man who teaches us that. When I talk here and what Mr. Kamal is a man, I cannot understand the complete meaning, and I ask you to complete. This is the defining one. Defining one gives many information, cannot be related. There is no separation between the main part and the relative clause in the sentence. There is the book that which we read last year. There is complete in the book, and here again you ask me to complete because it is a defining relative clause. Cannot be related from the sentence. Let's change to the other side, or the other kind of relative clauses. It is not defining relative clauses with comments. I put the relative clause between comments, and this means that they give us more information about the person or thing. Extra piece of information can be related, can only use except original relative pronoun. I cannot say here, the Kamal who teaches us Arabic, I cannot say the Kamal that teaches us Arabic. Okay? Mr. Kamal who teaches us Arabic lives in Cairo. Here, the main aim of the sentence is to tell you that Mr. Kamal lives in Cairo. I added that and teaches Arabic. So I put the relative pronoun, the relative clause between two comments. Mr. Kamal who teaches us Arabic lives in Cairo. There is a field which we read last year is a very interesting book. In a way, I am telling you that my concern, my main idea about the sentences today is that the cover field is a very interesting book. And I added an additional idea which we read last year. Here, as I said before, I cannot say the cover field that after the comma, that. Okay, let's revise some information about the relative clause and the relative pronoun. Who refers to that and which refers to this, that and this who, and which is defined in the relative clause only. In non-defined relative clause, we do not add that. Which and where refers to places. Notice the difference. That is the show where my brother works. Here are the living in the place and the one refers to extra preposition. When I add That is the ship where my brother was. That is the ship which my brother was in. Are not bring back that position. That is the ship which tells to. Commonly, when we have a verb after verb noun, we have already related a thought. That is the ship. It tells the story, we relate it, and it stands in the face of the subject, it, and we add it, which tells the story. Okay? Going back to the sentences here, I want to read them again. Today we have very special guest, who is a charity and investor of Christ from Egypt. Laila, who has been an influencer of business career for more than 10 years, is here to talk about trying to do change in the world. Here, this is declining, as we have learned, and this is non-declining. Okay? And the comment, can we in the black world, Laila is here to talk about trying to change the world, and I'll get a complete meeting. Okay? Here, then we have a very special guest. Starting with the topic here, but we'll give a complete meeting. What about the guest? Today we have a very special guest who is a charity and guest from Thailand. Okay? See, I'm from Islandia, which is a city in the north of Egypt, but I fly to Cairo now. Okay? When I finished studying Thai, I got myself at a charity which helps disabled young people find jobs. Okay? I got a job at a charity which helps disabled young people find jobs. These are many pieces of information, so this is a revised and refining very close. Okay? Let's move to exercise. Depending on those sentences, A to D, here, they ask me to complete the reflection of these sentences from exercise 5. In sentence A, and not the rest close gives us necessary information. I said before, A and B. When I'm saying studying, I got a job at charity. What about this charity? Which helps disabled young people find jobs. So, A and B. The second sentence, in this sentence, dot and dot, the red those that gives us extra information. These are the guarantees who have been a people for business continuing for almost a year. I can't believe it. And say, like I fear, to do the last time to change the world. I'm from Islandia, which is a city in the north of Africa, of Egypt, but I'm working in I'm from Islandia, but I'm working in now. And seven, the rest clauses in these sentences can necessary information come to meet the sentences with who or which. Okay? Let's do them. And afterwards we can display. Now the rest clauses in these sentences give necessary information come to meet the sentences with who. Many Arabic and Egyptian paralympics are left. And we said paralympic is yes. Paralympic athletes take part in competition before the table to be. This is called paralympic. And many have Egyptian paralympic are left who have won a bronze medal. Two, a charity applicant is someone can aim for change in the world. If someone prepares to say, yes, is who? A charity activist is someone who can aim for change in the world. Three, we are a charity can aim for equal opportunities for disabled people. Here I'm referring to an organization. We are a charity which can aim for equal opportunities. And four, this is the left step can take you up to the group flow. Left step is a thing, so this is the left which can take you up to the group flow. And five, our left sport is popular in. Yes, also it's a thing, so I can use
right? Yes, I can use which for adapting in the school which is popular in India. Six, after that, one should make a little difference in the world. On the person who wants to make a little difference in the world. Moving to the next exercise, is A, and by the way, you are to make a school. What prepared and you defining or non-defining sentences to write sentences about the people or things in a list. Try to do it in your mind, yourself, to do the A, because the school, my school, which in general is a nice one. I miss my school, which in general okay. You best friend. Your philosophy, city, your town, city, and the living in your life, your personal life, your service and vision problem. Okay? Do the exercise. Try to use as many sentences as you can, using your everybody as understanding your closet. Don't forget that. When you add extra piece of information, it is undefining. When you add the main part of the sentence that can be related, it is a defining one. You set who, which, who, that, with defining, it's okay. But when it comes to non-defining verb clauses, do not use that instead of pronoun. Use only who, whom for people, and which for things. Okay? This is what concerns. What is related to the student book concerning the relative clause? Let's check to the workbook. Moving to the workbook, page 115, we have exercise 2 language. Make match in the sentences. The first one is answer to you. Mahmoud, Muhammad Yusuf is a disabled athlete who helps people who are in wheelchairs to stay fit. And two, a disability is something. Is something? Is something? Yes. Is it A, B, or C? Yes. A disability is something A, which gets the people a great challenge, and two here becomes or matches with A. And three, a mani ali is a power lifter. Power lifter, yes, it is C, right? Who has been to 2 Paralympic Games? And Greece is a country, yes, it is the remaining one. Greece is a country which held the first Olympic Games. Complete with exercise 3. Complete the text with these clauses, which had been. Moving to exercise 3, complete the text with these clothes, which has landed at London Heathrow Airport, who traveled by plane already chosen, which is often broken on long flights, who has used a wheelchair since 2004, who was very sorry for what had happened. Let's read the text without translation, and after words we can choose the right parts of sentence. Disabled passengers who travel by plane often have a lot of problems. Frank Garner thus campaigned for air travel to be easier for disabled passengers. This started after he was left on a plane thus for a long time because of wheelchair and block. The owner of the plane company thus promised to help disabled passengers more in the future. But Frank says the main problem is what happens to his wheelchair and thus. Let's return back to the words given or the parts of sentences given. Number one, the answer, disabled passengers who travel by plane often have a lot of problems. Frank Gardner, who has used a wheelchair since 2004, right? This is the one language we had used in this chapter 2004. 2004 campaign for that challenge to be easier for the same facility. This is target of the involved based upon a plane, yes, which has landed at London at the airport, yes, that's right. On a plane which has landed from London, at London at the airport for a long time to go to the wheelchair, blah, blah. The owner of the plane company was responsible for what happened to Dublin to have the same decisions more in the future. But frankly, the land company is what happened to his wheelchair. Okay? Now, I got which is often broken on this class. Now, I want you to complete these sentences so they are suitable for you. This is your homework for today. Complete these sentences, but try to add pieces of sentences for information that is true. My friend one. My fellow holiday is on the plane. I should sign the phone from people. A computer is something. Okay? Now we have reached the end of our session today. Inshallah, I'll meet you tomorrow. Stay safe, stay home, and look after yourselves. Thank you all. We miss you all here in Dhaka. Thank you very much, and bye.